Hello, everyone, and welcome to RWA Tuesday Night. This is Unholy sitting ringside tonight with my guest, Mean Boy.
Hello, everybody.
Got some great action here tonight. Three scheduled matches.
Tonight, we got Furry taking on Tate Tyson. This should be entertaining.
Main event tonight, we will see Marco Sparks team with Black Metal to fight Calvin James and Aaron Starr.
Follow up tonight, match opener, Hair Metal versus Jello.
Great cruiserweight action coming up.
I still can't wait for this. Can you tell us anything about the two participants here?
It's Kid Hair Metal here, young rookie new to RWA. Big time into the 80s high-flying styles. Loves the Warrior, loves bands like Poison and Kiss. Looking to make a big impact here tonight. Coming out with this Lord of the Wall t-shirt. I've seen him do some pretty amazing things with his old school tactician style. This man can high fly, this man can wrestle with the best of them. If we were back in the 80s, I'd have a feeling we'd go places.
I still can't wait to see him. He has to
be. Fans do seem to be getting behind him by recent weeks. Quickly becoming a fan favorite here in RWA.
It seems like people is really digging his retro 80s look too. I see why.
Here comes his opponent for the evening. Tacos. Man, they call Taco Supreme. Not a whole lot is known about this man. Just open your mouth
and close your eyes. Oh my God. It's raining tacos. I'm entertained by this.
He's certainly a showman. That is definitely. Definitely a fan. Dancing the way up.
He's showing the fans his taco truck tonight. He is showing it.
Will this taco be hard to chew? That is the question.
That will be beautiful. Will a taco get punched tonight?
Shell. Meat. Lettuce. Cheese. Shell.
This will be epic.
Lettuce.
Cheese. It's raining tacos. Oh my God. The fans are behind both of you. We have a retro 80s person and a taco lover. Only you can get this in RWA. Only in RWA you will be able to get this match.
Fans in for a definite treat here tonight. Hair Metal coming out, offering a sign of respect here. Slap to the face by Taco. Ooh. No respect there.
I guess this match ain't gonna be fun like we thought it was. My God, like both competitors are sizing up each other.
Might have thrown Hair Metal off a little bit there. Nice tie up to start. Headlock.
Ooh. Hair Metal got it. Oh. Alice spoke too soon. Oh my God.
A couple big elbows to the back of the neck there. Hair Metal's backing him into the ropes. Drops down.
Up and over. Ooh, the muscle from the littlest competitor in the match. Oh!
He ran into a brick taco there.
Ooh, he sure did. Working the arm. That's the old school that I know. Just sit there and take a part of a body part. That's how you're supposed to do it.
Hair Metal showing he has no intimidation here.
I hope it doesn't cost me. Maybe he showboated too early.
Taco going for a suplex. Hair Metal flips over.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Nasty backbreaker there by Hair Metal.
I could feel the tingles within my spine after watching that. Oh, God.
putting him up against the ropes, going for an Irish whip counter.
Reverses, up and over, into a backflip scissors, and he swing him over, little kip up. Oh my God, he's a technical savage in there.
Counter by Taco. Nice Hurricane Rana.
Oh my God. Supreme is bringing up the Hurricane Rana. Oh my God. Do you think that Taco Supreme has a little bit of lucha background into it?
Taco definitely looks like he has a little bit of lucha. He wears that mask just like in tradition. He's got a lot of them high flying moves that have been so famous down there. Oh, and Hair Metal has evil intentions with that sledgehammer.
Maybe he used that to outsmart him.
Oh, taking off the turnbuckle pad now.
He's going to sit there and untie the turnbuckle when the referee wasn't looking? How dare. Thank you, referee. Thank you.
Referee keeping him back there. Adhering to that ring guard rule.
Oh my God.
Big forearm smash by Taco.
That was a stiff shot right there.
Ooh. Hair Metal reverse. Irish whip. Into the steel.
Ah, his spine is going to be hurting today. Ooh, the backbreaker at the and his back hitting the turnbuckle. Oh my God.
I got to wonder if Hair Metal regrets taking that pad off.
Yeah. I know I would. Shoot.
Springboard dropkick missed by Taco.
Ooh,
springboard missed by Hair Metal. Springboard missed by Taco. Neither men can connect here.
Oh my God. That just goes to show you how much these two competitors know each other. They know what each other's gonna do.
The ring awareness of these men is very impressive.
Setting up for springboard and his reverse.
That one didn't connect either. Hair Metal's got him up against the turnbuckle. He's going to the top rope.
Oh my God.
This looks bad.
What is this? What do you even call this? Oh my God.
No.
Oh my God.
It's a top rope moonsault style maneuver followed by a lion salt. And just like that, Hair Metal is in control.
The technical skills of this individual. Oh my God, the fans are shocked at what he's doing. Oh my God.
He rolled out of the way, but barely got hit.
Like Taco Supreme tried to get out of there, tried to really avoid that, but it just cost him.
Taco Supreme looks to be in pretty bad shape here. Hair Metal dude. He's setting him up.
Oh no, this can't be right. No, he's not doing what I think he's gonna do.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh my God, what? Oh my God, what is this?
He calls it the 80s ballpark.
Oh my God.
Catches him with a big clothesline off the top. Taco is down at ringside.
Ooh, man, this show is living to that old school mentality. Straight low blows.
Wind has got to be knocked out of Hair Metal after that. He appears fine, back on his feet.
All four competitors in the ring. Oh, he telegraphed that. He knew what he was going to do.
Mere inches away from connecting with that. Hair Metal's got him against the ropes.
Oh my God. Is he about to see his hair fly today? Oh God, he's bouncing. Oh! Holy! Wow!
Big time moonsault. I don't even know what you call that.
I didn't even know he could fly like that.
Taco's got him in the ring. Connects with a dropkick.
Oh no. What's going on with this?
He's calling Hair Metal to his feet here.
Oh my God. What is he doing? He's going to the second rope? I did not expect that. What is it? Oh my God, what a drop. Oh my God, kick up.
Connects with a second drop kick.
The fans are on their feet. This match opener is really exciting. Oh my God.
Triple drop kicks there by Taco. Whip reversed.
To the apron again, west of the ropes. It looks like he's taking a little bit of breather. Like he's second thinking his decision. Oh my God. Oh no, not next to us. Come on. I hope they don't spill my coat. Oh, come on.
Oh, into the steps, oh, right
God.
To the knee.
Thank you, Heavy Metal. Oh my God.
Not
there
us.
Goes my hat. There goes my hat into the fans. Oh, God damn.
Both these men have some evil intentions here.
There it is. Ooh, a stiff punch to the ribs. Ooh, smack to the. Oh, he's running away. It looked like he had a second thought about the outside.
Taco wisely getting away from him.
Yeah, I think it's very smart of him to do that. He's been doing good inside the ring. He's been messed up. Oh, my God.
Oh, but he got caught.
Oh, my God. Is that me? What would you call that move?
Detonation kick to the side of the head of Taco. Taco comes back. Hurricane Rana.
Sizing is coming up again. There it is. And another. Oh my God. Telegraph that again. He telegraphed him. Oh no. Like he's in a vulnerable position. He messed up now.
It's
oh
like
no.
They butted heads there.
Woo.
Big Hurricane Rana.
It like Hair and Metal tried to do another move, but it just didn't work for him. God.
Now Taco has the advantage. Is he going to return the favor here?
Is he going to see it? Oh, no, he's going to do it. The Taco Suicida. Oh, my God.
Taco Suicida.
Nick was flying tonight. Oh, my God. I think I got in my hair. Oh,
it is indeed raining tacos here tonight.
Oh, my God. Spin kick and he misses. Oh, God, it's time to get back in the ring.
Oh, this is still anybody's match here tonight. Hair Metal back out of the ring.
Oh, he's going back in there. Is that really wise of him to do? Oh my God, a twirl in the air that hit the neck for no one. Oh my
finally
God.
Catches him in a neck breaker there. Hair Metal heading to the top.
Oh no. Ooh, missed him. He missed the boot salt stomp. Oh no, what is this?
Oh no.
He's too little to be doing this. No way he can't connect with this. He's twice his size.
Hair Metal might be in trouble here.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Oh, my, oh, God. My God. To the
oh
outside.
Dude, even on the monitors. This, oh, my God.
The referee begins his count.
Doctor's going to have a tough time realigning his spine today after today's match.
Talk him back to the top.
Oh my
gets
God.
Caught
oh
with a big boot. Hair Metal playing possum at ringside. How he's able to stand back up, I'll never know.
Man, the fans are right in this one. This one is awesome. Oh my God. Like they got, like they booing Taco. Oh my God. Oh my, dude, double knees to the ring. Oh.
Big counter. Can he take advantage? Hair Metal's got Taco in the corner.
Oh no, what is this? What did he call this? Can you tell us what he called this combo?
That's the 80 sensation.
Oh my. Ooh, he sure is living up to his name. And it is paying off for him tonight. It's so sad for his spine. Oh God.
As he said earlier tonight, one of his favorite bands is Iron Maiden. They have a song called Be Quick or Be Dead. I have a feeling he's taking that to heart. Big T-bone suplex.
There it is.
Oh, ooh, Taco catches him.
Oh my God. You see he's targeting the spine. Maybe Taco
to the top.
To
elbow drop to the spine.
That's four moves to the spine. He cannot last any longer with his injuries. No, he can't. Oh,
with the adrenaline flowing, Hair Metal is still.
Oh! My God, kick out of nowhere. Oh my God!
I was going to say he was coming back, but that might shut him down. One, two. Two and three Ooh. Quarters.
Man, I do not know how he kicked out. His spine has to be in pieces, his head has to be shattered. Oh my God, but he's putting out all in the ring today.
Just goes to show what it means to make an impression here. What is this? Springboard. Oh, into a cutter.
Springboard cutter. I haven't seen that in a minute. Oh my God.
I think he calls it the cheese grater.
The cheese grater. Ooh. He gonna make him a cheese head tonight.
Ooh. Taco Supreme. Sunset flip. Power bomb to the outside.
Holy, this has to be like a tough move to the spine. Oh my God.
So many big moves have connected. How he's able to keep standing.
Oh my God, they're in front of us. I hope they don't spill my coke. I pray to God. Oh my God. Please go in the ring. Is he going to take the count out?
Referee at five.
Can you tell us anything that Hair Metal, do he have any honor in the ring? Is he going to really take the count out?
Hair Metal claims to be an honorable fighter, but we are yet to find out. Oh, that's what he was doing. He was setting him up.
Do you think he did that to spite him for the Taco Suicida earlier? Oh my God. Targeted in the spine.
Let's see how Taco's going to respond here. Oh, whipping him into the table.
Oh no. Oh no, let me grab this soda real quick. Oh Jesus.
Wisely rolling back into the ring. Referee at five.
What's he doing? What's he doing? Is he taunting him to come back in the ring? Oh my God.
Oh.
He misses a truck. Ooh!
Did you see the way his face hit the ring apron? That is solid steel lining. Referee again pushing Hair Metal back. Strict ring guard rule.
Oh my God, he rehearsed it. Look at that, he's targeting that neck and spine. See, that's been working for him today and tonight's match. I have to give him credit for that.
Taco's got him. What's he got in mind here? Throwing him back outside. I think he is determined.
Oh, no, is he going to see it again? Is he going to dive again?
Oh, this all connects.
We are seeing two amazing individuals just going at it. They are telling a story within them ropes. I can't believe it.
Whips him into the steps.
Oh my God. Is he going to break the count? Yeah, he's going to go break the count. I like when people break the count. The show is honor within the ropes. I love that. Oh my God. Is he going? Like he telegraphed that.
Going back to the top.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Is he waiting for him to get back? Oh, he's gonna get down. He just teased the fans. Oh my God.
What is he doing?
Oh, he's spitting. Here it is. I was slipping to the ropes. He's up on the apron. Oh my God, maybe he's taking advantage of that accident he had earlier with his head. Oh my God. Let's see, Taco Supreme on the ropes. Tony getting up and he hits it. Oh my God.
Big drop kick. Oh my God, what is this?
Oh no. Oh my God, the booty in his face. What an arm. The disrespect this individual has. Oh my God. Can this be it? He kicked out at one. He
that
must
move.
Not gonna be taking disrespect lying down.
It was just horrific. Put the women and children to bed.
Oh my God. Targeting in the head region again. Smart. Oh my God.
It's like Hair Metal wants to stay in the ring. Wouldn't blame him out there.
Yeah. Like they telegraphing each other. One time size the other.
Can connect again.
Maybe it's not a matter of him connecting. Maybe he did that to dodge. Oh my God. But it didn't do nothing. Uh oh.
Taco with a very pivotal counter.
Ooh. Lucky he's moving on to the arm. There it is. Oh my. Ooh.
The burrito flip.
The burrito flip. Oh.
Barely powering out there at two.
I can't believe he even kicked out of that. That flip was just amazing. That someone his size can flip someone that's taller than him. That's just pure athletic ability.
Burrito flip.
Oh my God,
right back.
Oh my God. The disrespect. Could this be a one? Two. Oh my God. He kicked out. Oh, watching a lot of
suicide dive.
Oh my. Ooh, net break on the outside. I just expected a fun, high five match. It seemed like it just got personal. Oh my God, they next to my coach. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Oh, thank you. Thank you for getting in the ring. Woo! And trying to buy another one.
Drop kick again connects. Very educated feet. The Taco Supreme.
Maybe it was a smart thing to hide behind the ref.
Oh, he's setting him up again.
Oh my God. Maybe hit him in the left. He hit him in the left nut. Maybe he hit him in the right one. Oh my God.
Oh, right in the 80s ballpark of Taco Supreme.
His knee gotta be sore now.
Kick out of one. Must have came prepared with a cup tonight. Done his homework watching hair metal tapes.
Oh no, he misses a punch.
Oh, he's got him.
And he hit him at me.
The hair metal driver.
One, two. Oh my, two of ninth force. Oh God.
Taco showing his resilience.
The arm drag. I heard in recent history he was dangerous with the arm drag. I heard it.
He does have a couple recorded wins with a Japanese arm drag off the ropes.
Do you think we will see that tonight? Do you?
That would be interesting to see. Counter. Hair Metal connects with a springboard Hurricane Rana.
Maybe Hair Metal got some luchador background that he's been hiding in this match.
Off the ropes, knee to the face, and neckbreaker.
Back to the head. I have to.
Following it up with a leg drop. Taco moved.
Missed it.
Oh, but he got caught anyway with a suplex. This could be all over for Taco here.
Oh my God. Oh my. Another moot thought from the hook. Oh no.
It's got to be the third detonation kick he's hit.
Oh my God. Could this be it? He's going to the top rope. Could this be it? No, he's taunting him. He's getting the fans. And he's going to hit. Oh my God! How many flips was that? Did he just hit the tape? Oh my God, he missed.
Taco had the wherewithal to move. Now he is in charge.
Uh-oh.
Back outside.
Can we see? Oh my God, I can't even. I had to laugh at that. That was a complete mistake of him to make.
I don't
know
what he was trying for, but it did not work, and Hair Metal is right back on top of him.
This is not the Taco Supreme that I'm reading right now. This is not what he's normally supposed to do. I don't know what's happening. Oh my God. He's been making critical mistakes.
Taco's got a hold of him. He's got him at the table.
Can we see it?
Smashing his head.
Oh no, the reversal. But the referee's at the count of six.
What is the referee doing? There are no pinfalls on the outside.
Maybe we should get rid of somebody off our payroll. I don't know. Hint, hint. Wink, wink. I don't know.
That referee is still counting at seven. Hair Metal breaks it. Elbow drop.
I do not want to see the true dedication of this match just ended by a count out. I can't stand in endings like that. Ooh, suplex
T-bone on the
outside.
The floor.
There it is. He's helping him up. Is he going to get him back in the ring? What's he planning to do? Oh no. Oh no. Come on.
Looks
no.
He's returning the favor.
the disrespect, spitting in his face while he was wobbly. Oh my God. He's grabbing his feet. What a hell, what a dirty move. Oh my God.
Hangs him up on the ropes. Taco's got a counter for him.
One person been talking in the smile, one person been talking in the, oh my God.
Suplex of his own. The referee counts one.
Kicked out at the one. Ooh, kicked out at one. This match is going way to be. This match is
oh
going
no.
A double twerk session. Here it is. Oh my God.
The Mexican mudslide.
One.
Two.
Oh,
oh just dude. Barely. Could you
I thought
imagine?
He had him there. Oh my God.
Our medals got him in the corner.
Oh no. Here it is. Oh no. What is he doing? What is he planning on doing? Oh my God, what is he doing? Oh my God, I didn't even think he could fit. Oh. Whoa.
Diving through the bottom turnbuckle for a DDT.
I expected the other guy to do that. Oh my. Man, he showed me what athletic problems that I've never seen before. Oh no.
Taco here.
Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh my
not
God,
to be outshined. It's going to the top. Moonsault.
Oh my God.
Through the table.
Oh my God. Could this be it? Can he get him in the ring and pin him? Oh, he was first.
The fans truly witnessing something special here. Burrito flip out of nowhere. Could this be it for hair metal?
Here it is. 1, 2. Oh my God. Why? This guy just don't know the meaning of the word quit.
I cannot believe he kicked out. Taco cannot let up at this point. Counter. Another big kick to the head. Hair metal going up top.
There it is. What can we see? Ooh!
Connects with a bowling ball style maneuver. Going back up again.
This athletic ability has been shocking me tonight. A man doing everything he could do. Oh my God!
Oh my God! And he connects. That's gotta be it. 1.
2. 3. Oh my God.
Coming up next, we've got the number one contendership for the Intercontinental title, Kendrick Fury, Tyson Mason.
Can you tell us anything about these two individuals?
Tyson Mason has been gone for oh my God.
Oh my God.
That was Kendrick Fury, Hall of Famer here in RWA, heading to the ring for his match, and Beast just attacked him from behind.
But straight disrespect.
Here's a replay here.
Oh my God. I can't believe it. I've never liked this Beast individual ever since he won the title. Oh God.
Let's see if he'll explain himself here.
I attack LG because he doesn't deserve the Intercontinental title match. You know what? Hawk doesn't deserve the Intercontinental title match either. So guess what? There is no number one contender for my Intercontinental title.
Oh no. Who's this coming out?
Here comes the former Intercontinental Champion, Steve. These two men had a hell of a Hell in a Cell on Saturday. Beast just barely came out ahead.
That's not what the fans chant.
Beast, you may have beaten me Saturday night. But I took you to the limit and that Intercontinental Championship is coming back home at Midsummer Massacre to me.
I'll fight you only on my own time.
Rivalry between Beast and Steve is really heating up here.
Yes, they had the battle. They had the battle of the words tonight. I swear.
Well, it's time for our main event of the evening. Black Metal teams with heavyweight champion Marco Sparks to take on number one contender Big Show. And oh my God!
Oh my God, what's going on?
They're attacking him from behind. Marco nowhere to be found, but luckily for Black Metal, Jello's out to make the save. Could have ended a lot worse for him.
Oh my God.
I don't think he had a whole lot of time to recover before this. Sparks has been a hell of a wrestler for a while. He's had a solid performance for many years, just recently turning his back on his friends, his fans, taking the RWA championship. Lately he has seemed to not want to defend it, but he will be forced to defend it against his opponent.
And can you tell me who his number one contender is?
No redemption. Big Show beat Beast, become number one contender.
I know one. Ain't Big Show the guy who got fired and never lost the title in the game?
That's right. Co-founder Jello actually released Big Show while he was champion, stripped him of his championship. The man never lost it. It fought his way back from that to become number one contender again. It's going to be really interesting to see if he can reclaim what he never lost at Midsummer Massacre, or if Mike is going to squeak by with another victory.
That would be an amazing story if Big Show was like that. He got fired because of people were forced to come back to this team and that he never lost. That would just be an amazing story.
It would be an incredible statement.
But it could also be a sad story if Mike was able to dethrone the guy that never lost his championship to legitimize his reign. Now, who's the guy coming out here next? Oh, my. Oh, my God.
Here comes the first opponent of the evening.
He has Yzma. He has a long time. The disrespect to the fans he's showing. Oh my. Here it is. The guy that is the longest reigning IC champion in RWA history. But you know,
this man is a technical savage.
This is what makes me. This man, he is known. He is one of the very few individuals in RWA who doesn't get a weapon unless it's really necessary. He he's able to beat you if not smarter than the finger ropes.
I think that's exactly why Black Metal challenged him to a death match. I think he was trying to take him to the extreme. He knows that he is an incredible tactician. But we're going to find out if he can get ugly.
But the most shocking thing was when he went to get a ladder, he got the most unsuspected ladder that Black Metal never thought no one would hit. He brought a ladder into the situation. He brought a ladder.
That is right.
And even worse than that, I heard on the house show that he beat the world champion. He challenged him to a ladder match. That was foolish.
That man is no joke. He could win the title on any given
night. How about now? Can you tell us about this wrestling division?
Here comes the current number one contender for the RWA Championship. This is Big Show. This was the man that was fired for politic reasons. He brought back, brought his way back up to the very bottom. Making his way to the ring tonight. Can we see a little preview of what's going to happen at Midsummer Massacre between Big Show and Mike?
I'm going to tell you right now, this is an extraordinary main event that we've been witnessing here on the Tuesday night. All four of these people could be world champions. They have world champion caliber superstars that we'll see in RWA. But we can see them tonight, Tuesday. These fans really got their money's worth.
Pay-per-view quality matches all night. Feel a little robbed about Beast taking out the LG Hawk match. Rest assured, something will be done about that.
Many ways to get what you want. I can't wait to see how this ends. Two storylines combining. We will see them fight tonight.
Two big rivalries going on side by side here tonight. Gotta wonder if Metal's a little mad at Marco Sparks for not helping him out earlier. We'll see if they can coexist here.
Oh my God, it's starting off with these two individuals in the ring. What can we see? Oh no, it looked like, oh, what is he doing? Oh my God, he's outside the ring. He looked like he's taunting the fans. He's gonna fight on his time. He's down
smart
there with his
move.
Partner. Oh my God. Maybe he's psyching out the opponent and he comes back in the ring. Oh, we got a little bit sizing up each other.
Oh, he got caught.
God. Here it is. You get him up and we're going to see a vertical suplex from Black Metal. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Wisely gets out of there.
Oh, he tried to grab his feet. Oh no, what is he doing? Oh my God, he took him out the legs. Oh my, did you hear that?
It was a big chop block. Could have dislocated me, but.
That metal, they are telegraphing each other.
Neither man backing down.
He hits the clothesline. He runs
springboard, miss.
Ooh, both people miss. It just shows how much each person know each other. Oh no. Oh my God, he's working out that arm like he did last week. Oh my God.
Last time they were in the ring together, he tried to break that arm. Looks like he hasn't forgot. Going right back to it.
Oh my God, he telegraphed that. He telegraphed him again. These two people just know each other very well.
These two are putting on a clinic here tonight.
Oh my God. A suicide dial. Maybe that's one of the weak points that Mean Boy shows tonight, is that his inability to avoid the suicide dive.
Black Metal might regret taunting there. Counters. Springboard misses again.
Oh no, this is when Mean Boy could be dangerous. This is where he could be dangerous. What is he doing? Oh my God, he's not even going to get the fans the chance to see Mean Boy live. What a dirty heel. He don't want to fight unless he's paid to get fight. He don't fight for free. Oh my God.
Big Show capitalizes. Nice neck breaker.
There you go. Big Show's working the owner right now.
Ooh. Nice inverted drop. He's got him back on his feet. counter. Headbutt misses.
Oh my god, stiff uppercut. A punch to the face. Into a bedazzler. I can't believe it.
Oh, what happened there? Whatever it was, Metal is taking advantage.
Maybe Black Metal intentionally pushed Mean Boy to avoid the suicide dive. Maybe that was a smart brain.
Looks like Metal was trying to make a tag.
I think that Black Metal should make a tag to his partner who's fresh off the apron.
He needs to make a tag. There is no way around it, but Marco just not having any of it.
Why did he drop off the apron? Is he teasing him? Ever since he won that title, he got a little bit too cocky.
That man, Marco Sparks, has no friends here in RWA. And he's really showing that tonight.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Rohane DDT. Oh, my God.
Black Metal is in trouble.
Here it is.
He's trying to make the tag again.
Oh, my God. Black Metal knocked out the referee. Even maybe it was just a ploy by Marco the beginning. Oh no, the tag team awareness of these two individuals.
What are they going for here?
Oh, a magic killer. Oh my god, Mean Boy got the working hold. Oh my god, maybe frequent tags might get them to win tonight.
They are just putting on a tag team clinic here. Unlikely partners make a very good team sometimes. Mean Boy and Big Show, that is fact tonight.
I heard that backstage, Mean Boy always calls out Big Show. I heard of that backstage.
Nice rolling senton. 450.
Ooh, it's still going? Oh
mean
my god.
Mean Boy up. Boneson.
Awareness. You've never seen him go through the top rope like that. It's very rare that you see that. Ooh.
He got caught with a takedown. Metal still needs to make a tag. Desperately needs to make this tag.
Oh, Mean Boy telegraphed that. Oh, he reversed the cover. Oh, he reversed that slide baseball basement drop kick. Oh my god.
He's got a hold of him here.
Marco tried to break it up. Maybe he is trying to be on Black Metal's team anyway. Oh my god.
Very unsure of his game plan tonight.
You can't lie. The whole game, the game change of this match could be just a frequent tag between Mean Boy and Big Show. Their cooperation has been 100% tonight.
Definitely. The greatest tag teams of all time do frequent tags. Keep the fresh men fresh. And Marco again off the apron. Allowing
Marco's
Metal to get caught.
Marco's just letting his partner get beat up. I think he ain't even have no attention to come in this ring at this moment. But I could be wrong. Oh wait, maybe I am wrong. Oh my god, he just hit him. He just made an opening for Black Metal.
Metal going for the tag here. He needs to make a tag. Oh, here he goes, making an.
Oh, he went to.
And again off the apron.
That's
what is he doing?
That's
Marco's walking
Marco.
Out on his partner.
He's robbing the fans of a world heavyweight champion in action tonight. I can't believe it.
It's down to 2-on-1 Black Metal versus Big Show and Mean Boy. Big Show gets caught with a DVT.
Oh my god, Mean Boy is begging his partner to come in. He will not be left alone 1-on-1 with him. What is Mean Boy doing? Maybe he's using this to distract Black Metal. Maybe his tactic is working. It is working. He's beating him down. Oh, he telegraphed it. Oh my god. Well, we'll see a choke slam. Oh no, it's reversed. Oh my god, Big Show.
Big time counter by Big Show.
There it is. They have been doing this all day into they has been doing this all night in tonight's match. And it has been working. Frequent tags, singling the person off, it's been working. I think these two should be a. These two can be a good tag team if they really put their mind to it.
They are firmly in control, or they were until Big Show missed that drop kick.
Yeah.
Mean Boy off the apron here.
Oh my god, Mean Boy, oh my god. He just, oh, what the, this is not, This bastard just flipped me off and spilled my coke. Oh my god! He just don't care.
We just got those tables fixed.
Yes, we just got them fixed. And he's just sitting there teasing the fans. Oh my god.
Black Metal trying to regroup and come up with some sort of game plan here.
What's it looks like. Can we see Midsummer Massacre early this week? Can we see it? Mean Boy did a smart thing by going to the top rope.
Very smart indeed. That might have cost Metal. Metal's got Big Show in the turnbuckle. Catches him with a snake eyes in the corner. An Irish whip. He lays down. Oh, Big Show counters.
Nice reversal. That's what I expect from a guy who never lost the championship from the beginning. That's what you had to expect.
Kid showing why he's number one contender.
There it is. Oh, like Mean Boy tried to do something dirty there. He tried. Maybe the referee was looking at him, he had second thoughts.
Going back for the tag.
Frequent tags again. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? Oh my god, a doomsday device! Oh my god!
Mean Boy going for the cover here.
Could this be it? Here it is! One! Two! Oh, he kicked out at the count of two. I thought we was going to see a beautiful tag team finisher tonight.
I think the Mean Boy wants to be the one to pin Black Metal.
Yeah, this will give him a huge amount of momentum going into Midsummer Massacre if he gets a win now. He had a win on the last pay-per-view. If he can get a win tonight, this will establish his claim that he could be better than Black Metal.
Big Show catches him on the apron, gets him back in the ring. Metal has no room to breathe here tonight. Counters a punch. An RKO!
An RKO out of nowhere! Oh my god!
He's calling him to his feet. What's he got in mind here? Oh no. The slap!
The slap to the face! The disrespect!
He's dragging him to the ropes.
Oh no. Oh my god, the referee, he got speed on the rope! Where's
the ref doesn't
going?
See it. Kicks out at one anyway. Another big RKO!
Out of nowhere! Could this be it? One, two, three!
Black Metal has evened the score with Mean Boy tonight.
It's still a tag team.
Oh, an RKO! An RKO by Big Show. Oh, no.
That elimination over Mean Boy had to definitely give Black Metal some momentum in today's. In today's upcoming pay-per-view Midsummer Massacre. It has to give him a huge amount of a win.
Big Show trying to win it off the slap.
Ooh.
Two and a half. Another big RKO.
Mantu Vince's partner. Oh my god. There is one. Two. And he kicked out. He was never meant to put down the unholy one.
He's got to just be running on adrenaline here.
Oh my god. There it is. The reverse. Here it is, and a super kick from forward by a press. Oh my god.
Another slap to the face.
God, another slap. Here it is, springboard 450. Oh my god.
Big move this late in the match.
Could he be hitting me? I don't know. Oh,
he's got him up. He's got him for the
choke slam. Oh my god.
Can he capitalize wisely? Wisely, Big Show rolls out of the ring. Runs in and catches him with a big tilt-a-whirl DDT.
And an RKO, that's telegraph from Big Show into a vertical suplex. Oh my god.
Both men exhausted.
The contender versus the owner. Who will get up first? Whoever gets to their feet first will have a huge advantage.
Big Show's got him up. Kick reversed.
He caught it.
Oh no.
Got him on the apron. He reverses
countered
it.
In. Repeatedly. Driving his head into the ground.
Could this be it? Oh my god. He got him exactly where he wants him. And here it is. Handstand springboard cutter. Oh my god. He's hitting every he's hitting every variation of his cover. Two. And
just
checks out.
Barely a 2.5. This time it connects. What is he doing? Oh, that was just stupid.
Uh-oh, he missed the super kick. That super kick went deadly in the last few weeks.
Catches him off the ropes with the takedown. Wasting time taunting. Oh, he was setting him up for that super kick. Counter.
There he is. And with a roll-up, he breaks the pin? Oh my god. You can't argue with the classic moves. It's old,
big time
but it's
slam.
Effective.
Hogan made a living off of slamming giants.
Oh my god, he can hear the whiplash in his neck after that. Ooh. There it is. And up.
That's
okay,
it. That's got to be it. He cannot have much left.
He's putting the old dog to sleep. Oh my god. Focus him on that neck after that whiplash. Oh my god.
Black Metal misses.
Oh, he misses a diving punch on.
Big Show misses.
He misses his dive. What is he doing? What is he doing? Do you know the DQ is on? What is he doing?
Oh, he's going for the steps. Barely missed. Steps are in the ring. The referee needs to get those out. Oh, he used it as a shield. He used the steps as a shield.
Oh my god. The technician ability of this one.
Counter again. Another roll up.
The reverse from Black Metal, oh my god. Ooh, a stiff elbow to the face. Oh my god, oh no, here it is.
Can
here
he capitalize?
Reverse it.
Snapmare.
Oh my god, the spit. Oh no, oh no. Picture got him in a very, very favorable position.
He's going for a big shin breaker.
Maybe he's focusing on the leg after what Mean Boy did earlier.
He's going for the sledgehammer.
What is this?
It's the only thing that can save him.
Come on, ref, do something about this. Thank you.
Referee takes it. Referee's got the hammer. Metal caught. Super kick.
Oh my god, super kick out of nowhere.
Can that be it?
One, two, three.
That's it. The number one contender.
Oh my god.
Oh, what is he doing back out here? Marco Sparks abandoned his tag partner earlier. Now he wants to come back out.
I wonder, did the champ realize that he just lost?
he just wants to come rub it in his face. It's the main event of Midsummer Massacre for the Unholy. That was it for Tuesday night.